Microsoft Continuum allows you to display Windows 10 Mobile on a TV or monitor through a wireless connection. If your TV or monitor requires a wireless adapter, plug its power cable or adapter into a power outlet. Connect the adapter to the TV or monitor with an HDMI cable or other connection. Make sure the input on the monitor or TV is set to the input where the adapter is connected. On the phone, go to the All Apps list and then tap Continuum. Tap Setup on the Welcome to Continuum screen. Select Wireless Adapter and then tap Connect. The phone scans for available wireless TVs and monitors. From the list of available wireless TVs and monitors, select the display you want to connect. The connection between the phone and the TV or monitor is established. A Do You See a Welcome screen displays on the phone, and a Welcome to Continuum screen displays on the TV or monitor. Tap I See It on the phone. Watch the introductory video on the TV or monitor, or tap Skip Video on the phone. Tap Done to complete the setup. The TV or monitor is now the main screen for Windows 10 Mobile and is controlled by the phone.